Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will show you how you can create a new email account in SiteTools. Let's begin. In order to create new email accounts in your domain, you will need to access the SiteTools of the selected domain. Once the page is loaded, click on Accounts under the email menu. For the next step, you will need to type in the new email account you want to create and fill the necessary information for it. Select a strong password for your new email account. The password strength meter will help you make it secure enough. You can click the Generate button to create a strong password. Once you are ready, press Create at the bottom. That's it. In a few seconds, your new email account will be created. Manage your email accounts. From the section Manage Email Accounts, you will be able to manage all your email accounts. Click the Actions icon in order to log into your webmail. Clicking this option, you'll be able to see and manage all your emails with a web email client. Change the password for the email account. Change the quota for that specific email account. By default, it's 512 megabytes. Mail configuration. With this option, you'll be able to download the configuration file for a group of email clients or access to manual settings where you can copy the values and set manually in your selected email client. And finally, you can delete your email account, click the delete option.
I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.